Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if you cannot remove sign-in pin in your Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. First of all, I will illustrate you the problem. So I have opened Settings app in Windows 11 and then I go to Accounts. Here I am already signed in with Microsoft account and not the local account. Under Accounts, I go to Sign-in Options. Inside Sign-in Options, under Pin, I already have a sign-in pin setup. That's why I have Change Your Pin and Change Pin button available. But in case if I want to remove this pin, the remove option is grayed out, as you can see in this video. And due to this remove option grayed out, I cannot remove this sign-in pin from my Windows 11. And the older method to resolve this problem, as shared on my previous video guide on this card, no longer works with Windows 11. So in this case, how to remove Windows 11 sign-in pin? Well, here is the solution. So we start the solution with right click on the start button and select Windows Terminal Admin. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. When the Windows Terminal opens, click on the drop down and select command prompt. When the administrative command prompt is open, paste this command from the video description I have provided and press the enter key. As you can see that this command was not processed successfully because we have access is denied error. To resolve this error, we will open File Explorer and go to C drive or the drive where Windows is installed, then Windows, Service Profiles, Local Service, AppData, Local and then Microsoft folder. Make sure that your system has hidden folder shown, otherwise you will not be able to move to this folder. And when you move between these folders, you will get a prompt like this: you do not currently have permission to access this folder. You have to click on the continue button to move ahead. Finally, in the Microsoft folder, for the NGC folder, you will get the same prompt. But if you click on continue, you get you have been denied permission to access this folder. So we will simply close this warning message and right click on the NGC folder, select properties, go to security tab, click advanced, click change next to owner, click advanced, click find now, scroll down under search results and locate your administrative user account you are currently signed into. Click OK. Click OK. Check replace owner on subcontainers and objects. Click apply followed by yes, then OK, then OK, then OK. So we have taken the ownership of NGC folder and now we can easily access the contents inside it. Now we will go back to the administrative command prompt and retry the same command which was failed earlier. And this time you can see that successfully processed 52 files. This means the command has been processed successfully. You can now close the command prompt or minimize it and go back to Settings app. Still the remove option is grayed out, so we will close the Settings app and reopen it. Again, go to Accounts, Sign In Options, under Pin. At this stage, some of the users may find that remove button is now clickable, but still some users may found this button grayed out. So in that case, you need to continue troubleshooting with the next step I have provided here. Go back to the File Explorer and under Microsoft folder, you have to simply rename the NGC folder to ngc.old. As we have already taken its ownership, we can easily rename this folder. Now reopen the Settings app. Go to Accounts, Sign In Options, expand pin, and here you can see that the pin is now removed as we have a setup button here. And if we click on the setup button, we can again set up a new sign-in pin. So finally, we have removed the sign-in pin in our Windows 11 operating system. If you have any question about this method, do let me know via your comments. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.